सो हेलो गाइज, वेलकम. दिस वीडियो इज अबाउट ट्रेनिंग मैनुअल्स विच आर रिक्वायर्ड टू बी मेंटेन बाय थर्ड ऑफिसर्स. सो देर आर थ्री ट्रेनिंग मैनुअल्स, सोलास ट्रेनिंग मैनुअल, फायर ट्रेनिंग मैनुअल एंड लास्टली अ बुकलेट विच इज फायर सेफ्टी ऑपरेशनल बुकलेट. ऑल ऑफ दीज थ्री आर टू बी मेंटेन्ड बाय थर्ड ऑफिसर. सो बिफोर गोइंग एनी फर्दर, वी विल सी वॉट इज द रेगुलेशन विच रिक्वायर्स ऑल ऑफ दीज थ्री बुक्स एंड वॉट आर मिनिमम थिंग्स विच आर रिक्वायर्ड टू बी मेंटेन इन दीज बुक्स. सो दिस इज फॉर सोलास ट्रेनिंग मैनुअल which is required as per chapter 3 regulation 35 of SOLAS. This regulation applies to all ships, so this means that all ships must carry SOLAS training manual, and here it also lists out or what all minimum things which must be there in our SOLAS training manual. So you can pause the video and you can read it. So remember, as this is SOLAS training manual which is given in chapter 3, so here it only tells about all life saving appliance, LSA items. So this is about fire training manual, which is required as per SOLAS chapter 2, part 2, regulation 15, where it says about training manual with respect to fire. And here it lists out things which must be there in our fire training manual. This is about fire safety operational booklet. This booklet is required as per SOLAS chapter 2, part 2, regulation 16. And this book is given by the yard or by the shipyard. But remember, the important point over here is that this booklet may be combined with the training manual required as per regulation 15.2.3. So that means this fire safety operational booklet, either it can be a single book, means a separate book, or it can be included in the fire training manual. Now that was all technical part. As a practical thing, whenever you go on board, make sure you collect all your SOLAS training manual, fire training manual and fire operational booklet in one place, and then you continue your checks. The first thing which you must check in any training manuals is your signatures. Make sure that all of the crew members have signed in your training manual, SOLAS training manual, fire training manual, both of them. The requirement is that within joining of 2 weeks, a training must be given for life saving appliance and also for fire extinguishers. So basically your LSA and FFA manuals must be signed within 2 weeks of joining. So make sure that all of them are signed. Now after the signature, the next important thing is your index or the contents, as they say. So make sure this index is updated. Now in index, you can see the first thing is muster list. So make sure your muster list is updated one, because many a times we change this muster list, but we don't change in this training manual. So make sure you change them. Then rest all items, life jacket, immersion suit, everything. Everything is ship specific. All these life jackets are what which we have on board. Same immersion suit, donning instruction, everything. These are from ship specific, not a general or not a generic one. Now as you can see over here, third officer is adding some papers or some items which were not there in our training manual. So I'll show you what items he has been adding. So as you can see here, this is lifeboat equipments and their uses. So this was asked by one of the PSC inspector in South Africa. So basically he asked the use of sea anchor. He asked where is the use of sea anchor? Are you giving any trainings? So basically that's why we added them into our SOLAS training manual. And next thing is this hypothermia. This is also asked by many of the PSC inspector, hypothermia and their uses. So with respect to that, we have also added some other things. So now you can see in our training manual, we have added all these sea anchors, hypothermia, first aid, we have added them. Now next, in your SOLAS training manual, the other important thing is your life saving appliance plan, this LSA plan. Same in your fire training manual, you have a fire control plan. Same in your LSA training manual, you will have a life saving plan. This also must be there. You must check this. And rest all things you can check as per your index. The next thing which is asked by many PSC inspectors was this illumination area, or as they say, this emergency lightning area. So basically near your survival crafts, you must have emergency lightning. So they want that, is there any diagram or is there any proper procedures where you have explained what are the emergency lightnings on your ships. So that is why we have created this one, so that it is ship specific, that these are the emergency lightning near our survival crafts. So this is asked by many of the PSC inspectors. So make sure you are having this illumination area, or this is called emergency lightning area. Same like your SOLAS training manual, we have with this fire control booklet or fire safety operational booklet. Now here both of this are added into one. So same things. It is just same as your SOLAS training manual. Everything is ship specific, hyper mesh, sprinkler, fire extinguisher, fixed firefighting, everything will be ship specific. So make sure those are updated at least. And same signatures are there. This is fire control plan. as it was there in the SOLAS training manual, the life saving plan. Here we have a fire control plan. So make sure everything is specific. At least once in your contract, at the beginning, you must check this. Thereafter, you won't have to worry. Collect all your training manuals in one place and then check them. Because once you check them, once you make sure those are updated, then you don't have to worry throughout your contract. Thank you. That's all.